Hey guys, it is Tuesday the 18th of September 2018. It is currently about to go 6 p.m. I've just got back from work and I did a few Pokemon Go raids. I didn't film any of them. I did a few Articuno raids. I didn't get a shiny. I'm very, very warm because I've been racing to catch a train home. Now I'm about to head to catch a train to Brighton to go and see Dave Giles and his support, which is my friend Amel Rose. So I'm really, really looking forward to this. It's a little gig in Bombaines, where I've been once before. Should be really good fun. Let's go catch a train.
Hey, what's up? It's Will from Against the Current, and you're watching Mike.
Right, I've made it into Brighton. I've got 35 minutes until doors open. About an hour until the gig actually starts. I'm gonna go get some food somewhere, because I'm hungry. Well, I went for tortilla instead of noodles, which I was fancying, but I fancied noodles or burrito. Burrito was quicker to eat, and it was good. Fell apart, but it was good. And it was free because I had enough points on my tortilla card to get a free one. So who can say no to a free burrito? Now, let's head to the gig venue.
Will teach me how to fly, and I'd have no cause for worries. I'd only have happy thoughts and adventures. I wish I was a lost boy, 'cause I never, 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 never want to grow up.
Come on, sing the song, baby.
No, I never, 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 never want to grow up. Losing control. Yeah, the Mary Jane you walked right in. Everyone in a green dress. Where you been? Oh, Mary Jane, you let my demons sing. Trouble's never painless. Trouble's all you is. She was the eye pulling my ear. By the time you think you're good enough or qualified to be enough, you're gonna miss it all.
I need some help.
Guess there's a point when you just have to get away. When you're too tired to see that all your colours turn grey. Caught your cough already, it's not good. I knew I was there and I'd turn into a beast. I'd even had road rage against an innocent priest. I think he was innocent. So I called Nick and he said, Chris is here from LA. Let's have a week of booze and banter. Well, hey! I know we're both broke, but it's time for a ruckus. We don't live enough, let's live on whiskey and hummus. We loved it when you had friends like these boys. Who needs love when you had friends like these boys? Just realized I'm wearing a fried chicken t-shirt. Sorry, fam. So we headed to Camden and we watched a few shows. Made some new friends and the whiskey did flow. The bar staff knew our names. We'd been in there a week. We drank Jager bombs when we got too drunk to speak. And he tried to get home but fall asleep on the bus. While Chris and I powered on, there was no stopping us. We met a couple of girls, they were lovely. That's all I got. Who needs love when you have friends like these boys and girls?
Well guys, I didn't film as much as I normally would. I had a really, really lovely evening. It was lovely to see Dave and Amal. I had such a good time. Dave's new album, the songs we've heard, sound absolutely amazing, and I can't wait to get it when it comes out in November. So if you haven't checked out Dave Giles or Amal Rose, definitely check out their music. They're both amazing. They're both on YouTube. Dave doesn't really post as much anymore, admittedly. He's stopped doing YouTube, but he does more music. They're both on Spotify and iTunes and everything like that. They're amazing. Go and check them out. I'm gonna go and head to get the train home. Well guys, I've been home for a little while. This evening was really, really lovely. Lovely to see Dave and Amal. I'm very tired, so I'm gonna head to bed and edit this at some point soon. If you enjoyed this, smash that like button. Definitely check out Dave and Amal's songs on all of the different things like iTunes, Spotify, things like that. And I will see you for another video soon. Bye guys.
Subscribe to this guy for even more good times.